What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to reset your iPhone to factory settings. There are many reasons people want to reset their iPhone. Maybe the iPhone is laggy, or just for a better iPhone battery, or they just simply want to refresh the system. No matter for what reason you want to factory reset your iPhone, there are two things required while you are resetting. The first thing you need to remember is what your lock screen passcode is. And the second thing is the iCloud account and password. Then we can move on to back up your iPhone so that you can recover from the backup after resetting. If you have a not storage on iCloud, I strongly recommend you to backing up to iCloud. Tap your account in settings. Then tap iCloud and scroll down to find iCloud backup option. You need to turn it on if you want to backup to iCloud. Tap on it and tap backup now. And waiting for process completed. You can also connect to computer and back up your iPhone to iTunes on iTunes management page. Click backup now and iTunes will automatically back up your iPhone to the computer. Okay, when it's done, we can go back to iPhone. The next thing we're gonna do is to turn off Find My iPhone. Also go to iCloud setting and tap Find My. As you can see, if you've logged in your Apple ID before, Find My will be turned on by default. To turn it off, just enter your Apple ID password and things can be done. Then head to the general. Next, I'll show you how to factory reset your iPhone without a computer. In general, scroll down to find reset. Tap on it. And here we're gonna choose erase all content and settings. As we just backed up before, simply tap on Erase Now. And enter your lock screen passcode. Then tap Erase iPhone twice to move on. Then your iPhone will start erase all the content itself. You just need to wait until it reboots. When you see the hello screen, that means you have reset your iPhone to factory settings successfully. Then you can move on to give your iPhone quick setup. I'll just simply skip this part to the home screen. That's it. A brand new system. If you don't have enough space on iCloud for a backup, then using iTunes to factory reset your iPhone is also very easy. When you connect your iPhone to iTunes, click Restore iPhone and agree to the disclaimer and waiting for iTunes to get the latest firmware your iPhone. Then it will start to reset your iPhone. But as we all know, iTunes can be always troublesome. Somehow you may not be able to click the management page or iTunes just response is so laggy. No worries, there's also an alternative if you have trouble using iTunes. ReiBoot, an easy and simple tool to repair your iPhone system issue, can also help you factory reset your iPhone. You can find the download link in description also. Next, I will show you how to factory reset with ReiBoot. On the interface, click Reset Device. And here we're gonna choose Factory Reset. Then click Download to get the latest firmware of your iPhone. And click Start Reset. And ReiBoot will start to reset your iPhone. The whole process will take about 10 minutes. Just keep your iPhone connected while waiting patiently. When the familiar hello screen shows up, congratulations! You have reset your iPhone successfully. Now you can set it up again, or just choose to recover from the former backup as you like. Okay, so that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I'll be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.